This is Boulder Tech.
It's absolutely a school of opportunity for everyone.
CTE is for all students.
The great thing about the Tech Center is that I have students from all the home high schools.
Students are able to start their careers and kind of dabble in what they're interested in. There are 8 academies at Boulder Tech: automotive, computer science, cosmetology, construction trades, public safety and criminal justice, manufacturing and welding, early childhood education, and medical. It's a great way to get your education and decide what you like and what you don't like.
I was really shocked that there was a full salon inside of like a school, and that people, like, I had clients and then I got paid to do hair while I was at school.
This is a collision sign where we do painting, welding, we do refinishing touches on everything.
In my class, kids are amplifying their own DNA and see, oh wow, my phenotype does match my genotype. It's so much more relevant than just reading that in a book.
It really does give that hands-on opportunity. It is literally college-level programming.
You are learning those 21st century skills. The communication, the collaboration that they do here at the CTE Center is world-class.
With this, I'm not paying even like half of what I would be outside of high school.
They have everything here. Like, for example, if you went somewhere where they would teach you this, you probably have to pay for tools, your own paint gun, your paint.
We all want our students to be educated without a $100,000 debt.
Many of the classes here at Arapaho campus have concurrent enrollment where you can actually earn college credit, and Boulder Valley picks up the tab. So that's a win-win for parents and students. If you're walking out of here with 12 credits under your belt, that's amazing.
For me, if it wasn't for this program, I wouldn't know what to do after high school.
I was ready to drop out of high school. Like, I was ready to be completely done with it. Like, I was struggling, I was failing my classes. I didn't want to be there. Like, waking up in the morning was like not my forte. And I actually enjoy coming here now. Like, I actually really like school. And like, I'm actually learning things where it's not just something I have to do during the day.
This made me go to class, because in order to be here, you have to go to school.
I think what it means for students is that school has meaning.
Probably my most favorite moment is at the end of 2.5 hours, they're like, what? Class is over already? And they don't want to leave.
I'm not taking a test that's not going to matter to me, and I'm not studying for something that I'm not going to remember. It's like real life skills that I'm gaining through classes that I'm getting high school credit for that are actually going to help me in like a career for my life.
We embed in most of our programs some language arts, and we gear it completely towards that field.
Instead of taking an LA class and like reading books that I'm never going to read ever again, or like learn anything from really, I got to actually use LA classes to like learn how to write a resume and cover letter. As I graduate, I'll graduate with not only my hair, but also my esthetician license. Yeah, I'm basically walking away with a career almost. So I have this license, I can practice on my own, I can practice in a salon.
This is setting them up for success.
If you're interested in innovation and being passionate about something, please come to the Tech Center.
Don't wait.
If you don't know what you're gonna do after high school, try one of the programs they have here. You never know what it's waiting for you, you know?